Hey Tribe, and welcome to the first annual Actively Black Tribe meeting. My name is Bianca Winslow, and I am the GM for Actively Black, and we're so excited to share our latest announcements and updates with you. First and foremost, we want to express our gratitude to you, the Tribe, for your incredible support of Actively Black from the start. Today, we are talking about our pre-drop program, the launch of our ambassador and affiliate program, the opportunity for you to invest in Actively Black, a review of our charitable contributions and community events, and the groundbreaking way we are integrating AI in the brand, plus a couple of surprises for the Tribe. A couple of quick updates before we get started. We are in the process of moving to a newer warehouse so we can get our products to you faster. For our global Tribe members, we will have international shipping available soon. And we are working hard to build our team to continue to grow the brand. With that being said, meet the current Actively Black team.
As you can see, we've been growing really fast, and so much has happened since we launched our brand 2 years ago. From being the only Black-owned brand at the Winter Olympics to having an official collaboration with Marvel's Black Panther, Wakanda Forever, check out some Actively Black highlights from the beginning. The last 30 months has truly been a whirlwind with some incredible highlights, but as you could imagine, growing that fast comes with some challenges and obstacles too. One of those, which we know the Tribe is frustrated with, is the demand growing way faster than our ability to supply it.
Hey Tribe, my name is Lanny Smith and I'm the founder of Actively Black. And yes, I do see all of your frustrations. Trust me when I tell you that nobody wants to have more inventory to serve you better more than we do. I'm gonna keep it real with y'all. The inventory that we bought when we first launched Actively Black, we thought would last the first 3 months. But that inventory sold out within the first 3 weeks and we've been playing catch up ever since. While it can be very frustrating at times, it has also been very humbling to see the Tribe supporting in such a strong way since day one. For those who have been supporting, you know the premium quality of our products. We would match our products against Nike, Lululemon, or any of the other giants out there in this industry. In order to achieve this level of quality, we use some of the best athleisure products in the world, and all of our products are made from scratch. With that being said, we know that the Tribe is becoming increasingly more frustrated with not being able to get the product that you want. That's why today I'm announcing a solution to that problem, so you never have to worry about a product that you want selling out again. Introducing the Actively Black Pre-Drop Program. The Actively Black Pre-Drop Program allows subscribers to secure their order for our newest releases and restocks a month early. Let me tell you how it works. On the first of every month, subscribers of the Pre-Drop Program will receive an email or text with a private link to the new collection or restock that is coming the following month. Subscribers will have from the 1st through the 5th to order whatever size, color, quantity they want from the featured collection. This ensures that you have the opportunity to get everything that you want and that we can more accurately produce inventory to meet the demand. And the great thing about it is you only have to pay 50% to secure your entire order. The remaining 50% does not get charged until your order is ready to ship the next month. When the inventory does arrive, your order will ship first before the new collection or restock is made available to the public. When the product releases, whatever inventory is left over will be first come, first served. And best of all, this program is free. All you have to do is subscribe. So after today's tribe meeting, go to activelyblack.com, click on the pre-drop program, and subscribe today.
Real quick, quit scrolling. And I ain't gonna lie, they're not even paying me for this, but I wanna shout out Actively Black. And you all see it the right way? I like the little bag, okay? Look, I don't know where that came from. All I know is that they popped up on everybody's Instagram. Everybody was crunk, like, there's whatever. I can't dance, but I'm going to learn how to dance here and put me in the next campaign ad. Look at my little outfit. Look, it's fitting. The material's good. Don't worry about that little booties matter. Are we tall in it? Listen, this is clutch. It came in like 2 days. Like I said, it's giving what it's supposed to give. It feel good. It fit good. I just was really proud of these black people. Y'all put a smile on my face. So I want to tell everybody about y'all. All right? Thank you. I appreciate you. The outfit is so cute and clutch. I'm going back on the website so I can get the yellow. But I just want to say thank you all. I appreciate it. And I really want y'all to check them out. Okay? So let's do it.
One of the reasons why Actively Black has grown so fast is because how our tribe has been sharing it both online and social media. We know that so much of our success is because how the tribe has been spreading the word. We appreciate your word of mouth so much that we believe you should be compensated for it. I am excited to announce the launch of the Actively Black Ambassador and Affiliate Program. Actively Black ambassadors will now have the ability to share their own unique link and discount code with their friends, family, and followers, and receive a commission on all new sales that they generate. Our DMs, comments, and emails are flooded every day with people saying that they want to be an ambassador because of how they can help grow the brand. Now everyone has the chance to help grow the brand and be paid for it. Your follower count doesn't matter. Having a blue check doesn't matter. Your status doesn't matter. The only prerequisite to becoming an Actively Black ambassador is you must be a customer with an Actively Black account. All existing customers with an Actively Black account will receive an invitation to our ambassador and affiliate program. All new customers will receive a post-purchase invitation to join the program. Now, we know this may disappoint some of you who thought our ambassador program was going to be about giving out free gear. But honestly, the best way to truly support a young Black-owned brand is through the word of mouth from people who are actually buying and sharing about the brand. I know y'all remember the Popeye's chicken sandwich craze, right? Well, Popeye's increased revenue by 43% and received $75 million worth of free advertising because so many people were buying their chicken sandwich and passively sharing about it all across social media. Whose ambassador review would you believe more? Someone who was sent a free chicken sandwich for promo, or someone who waited in line, bought one with their own money?
It's always so cool to see the tribe taking so much pride and ownership in the brand. And that's because Actively Black is more than just a product. Most brands want you to be a walking billboard for them. But at Actively Black, we want to make sure people don't feel like they are representing our brand, but that our brand is representing the people. As we are growing rapidly and preparing to scale, we have gained interest from several investors. But I thought, Why not let the people who are actually helping to build this brand be the ones who have the access to invest in this brand? I'm excited to announce that we will be launching an equity crowdfund that will allow you, the tribe, to invest in and own a piece of Actively Black. So when we say we are Black owned, we are not just talking about the founder. We are talking about truly being Black owned by the people. This round will be limited and will open soon. So after this tribe meeting, be sure to click on the Invest in Actively Black banner on our homepage for more info and to sign up for the first access. This capital will be used to catch up to demand, continue building infrastructure, and fuel our growth. But the growth is not just about our brand success. Our growth helps fuel the ability to reinvest and uplift the Black community. Check out some of the ways we are doing that already.
Giving back to the Black community is not a performative declaration or part of some marketing strategy for us. Reinvesting back into the Black community is in the DNA of Actively Black. It's who we are. Last year, we donated around $500,000 to Black-owned charities and nonprofit organizations around the country that have their hands and feet in the Black community. The attitude of Actively Black is that we're not asking for a seat at the table. We're building our own. The power in building your own table is you have the freedom and ability to make sure that your people get fed. But even more than just monetary donations, Actively Black has supported and curated many events to uplift the Black community. In February, we went to Oakland to join forces with Fredrika Newton, wife of Black Panther Party founder Huey Newton and founder of the All Power to the People Project, as well as local entrepreneur and activist Alfonso Tucky Blunt and Truckee, a rollout crew, to put on a bike ride and give away free bikes to the kids in the community. In March, we held a Black Women Are Superheroes Women's Only Hike where we connected with and honored Black women. In May, we put on our first Actively Black Mental Wellness Training Camp at SoFi Stadium where over 200 Black men were able to connect, cry, laugh, do yoga, sound bath, and learn guided meditation techniques and healthy ways to deal with trauma. Actively Black also helped sponsor my nonprofit organization, Between the Lines, which is a prison basketball and recreational therapy program where we enter prisons to fellowship with incarcerated individuals through a mutual love of sport. We serve to remind them that they're loved and they have value, regardless of their mistakes. We also aid with job placement and reintegration services upon release. As we continue to grow, we'll be able to give back even more and facilitate events like this in more cities. We want you to know that when you buy from Actively Black, you're not just getting some fly gear and supporting a Black-owned business, but you're actively playing a role in uplifting the Black community.
You know, I love what Tori said about community, which is actually why we're building the very first Actively Black mobile app. And this is going to be a place for the community to connect around culture, content, and coming together as a tribe. We're not asking for a seat at the table anymore. We're building our own table. And so it's only right that we build our own platform, a hub, a home where this movement lives.
Actively Black integration begins in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Yo, what up? This is man AI. And y'all know ain't nothing artificial about me. I've always been authentic, which is why I'm excited about partnering with a Black-owned brand that is authentic and truly about the culture. The Actively Black and Allen Iverson collab is coming soon. If.
Man, shout out to the legend Allen Iverson for rocking with Actively Black. We have a 2-year deal on the collaboration and we will be dropping several capsule collections together. Make sure that you subscribe to the Actively Black pre-drop program so you have access to the first drop. Tribe, thank you so much for joining us at the first annual Actively Black Tribe meeting. We hope you are just as excited about the present and the future for Actively Black and what we are building. We are not building an apparel brand. The clothes are just a uniform for the movement. Remember, there is greatness in your DNA.
All right, cut and print.
Got it? Got it?
That's beautiful. That's beautiful, man.
Joy inside my DNA. I got hustle, though ambition flow inside my DNA. I was born like this, and sworn like this. Immaculate conception. I transform like this, perform like this. Was Yoshi a new weapon? I don't contemplate. I meditate. Then off your fucking head. This that.